I know it's been a long time since I vlogged, but you should know that you can't hide.
Yeah, but in the Lexus, I could hide.
Oh, too bad. So sad.
Womp womp.
Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. It is February 11th, and we are taking the kids out for an early Valentine's Day surprise, so I figured I'd vlog it.
Can I do something?
No, you can just say hi.
No, because I didn't think
so. Say it.
The clues.
No. No, we don't need to give exact locations. All right. So all they know is that we're going to a mall. All right. So we're at Rocks. This is in Phipps Plaza. Chicken and fries. We're about to eat lunch.
Amazing chicken.
But first, we're going to give the kids their cards for their surprise. So, Keillisse.
From someone very special.
Very special. Very, very special. Very important, okay? All right, Daddy's gonna hand them to you. Don't open without your brother. You guys have to open at the same time. Go ahead. Don't tell it, don't read it out loud,
okay?
Look
at yours, look at yours.
They're different. Look at yours. Don't take it out yet, Keillisse. Don't take it out yet because he's not even done opening. Don't look at his.
I already know what mine is.
Take it out.
Read it.
Go ahead and read it.
Hi. I am so excited to meet you. Guess what? I am new.
What?
Read it.
Read it. Well, what is it?
I can't read it.
Show the camera. Okay, read yours. Out loud.
Hi. Guess what? I'm your new baby sibling. Are you as excited as I am? We are going to have a great time together. I know this because you are the best big sister. I'm so lucky. Can't wait to see you in August 2017. Love, baby Crespo.
Who's your
birthday? The
same thing. No, it doesn't.
No, it doesn't.
I'll read it. Hi, I'm so excited to meet you. Guess what? I'm your new baby sibling. We are going to have a great time together. I know you are going to be the best big brother ever. I'm so lucky. Can't wait to see you in August 2017. Love, baby Crespo number 3.
So what does that mean? I am having a baby.
How do you feel about that?
I don't know. Daddy, I asked
you. Why'd you just chew on my ears?
What do you need to ask him? Just ask him. He doesn't want it to be on the camera. You don't want it to be on camera? Okay. I'll turn the camera to Sissy. Go ahead, go ask him.
I'm in it.
So are you excited? Do you want to see the other pictures? Do you see this? This is a picture of the baby. That's his face, his or her face.
I know, it's kind of serious, but I'm not looking at it. That's why you brought it to school and showed Miss Dolly.
I did show it to Miss Dolly.
I realized once I saw it, I was like, is that hers or is that somebody?
That's what we went to the doctor for on Wednesday. That's why we both had to go.
That's why mommy doesn't like smells, and I always feel like I'm gonna throw up. Are you excited? Are you excited? No, not really. Okay. I'll let you guys eat now.
Guys.
Wait,
so
go.
So you just found out that we're going to add a new member to the family, right?
Yeah.
So now you guys get to create your own addition to the family and build a bear workshop.
I just said we're going there. Yep, we're going there. I was like, I want to go there. And then mommy was like,
Here, switch cases.
Look.
Oh, wow.
I've always wanted to see that.
It's on skates. You're gonna get a new sibling?
Yes.
Say it like that. So you want to say it the way she said? So say, we love you. We already love you.
We love you. We can't wait to meet you.
We already love you.
Already, okay?
Cause... We already love you. Can't wait to meet you.
Okay, so I'm going to put this here, and you guys lean in to say what you're going to say. Say it slow and so they could understand, okay?
We already love you. Can't wait to meet you.
All right, let's listen to
it. I think it's talk
it.
Louder, Joey. Yeah, Joe, you gotta be a little louder.
A little louder, okay? You can do it again.
We already love you.
Try again. You said, all right.
We already.
Wait. Wait until I say it like this.
We already love you. Can't wait to meet you.
We already love you. Can't wait to meet you.
Aww.
I'm not gonna hold it anymore. Don't
talk to
her.
What is that? A great idea.
Once we finish, like, once you find out if it's a boy or girl, we could get the clothes for it.
There you go.
And we could get.
I'm waiting until I find out if it's a girl or a boy to get my bed.
Yeah.
And then we could go over there and see. And then
right.
If it's a boy.
she has like so many plans.
Yes. She's so excited.
You can hear it in her voice right now.
They literally just found out.
We just told them today.
Oh my goodness. All right, go ahead.
Go ahead. You don't do the whole thing. Give your sister a turn too.
But how are you guys gonna do the reveal? Are you just gonna tell them or
if it's a boy or a girl? Mm-hmm. We're probably gonna do a gender reveal. We haven't decided yet. Some sort of surprise.
Have you guys ever done a gender reveal? That'd be interesting.
We were too impatient with them, but now it's like, well, we have one of each, so now we can wait a little bit.
Yeah, it's just like it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Hey, I have that bear.
Yeah, you have a bear that looks like that. We have almost all the bears they sell here. Alright. Go ahead, Joey. You can finish it up. Thank you, sissy. You done? I don't know. Can she throw her cup away?
Right, so right here? Alright, so what I want both of you to do, I want both of you to grab a heart from right out of there.
Joey, you better do it.
You got a different heart.
That's okay. That's good. One from him. Okay.
Alright, so I want you guys.
Can you hold mine?
I do not have enough hands for all this. Right, go ahead. Rub it.
Heart.
You gotta smile at this part. I need a smile. Look, see, this is how you do this. There we go. There we go.
And make a very big wish for this new baby.
Make a wish. I know what you're wishing.
Right here,
so no,
not you.
And then right here on your chest. Right here,
right,
so
guys,
all this
your hearts in here.
And then right here, so we've got great personality. Right here.
So what do you got?
Okay.